नेक्स्ट क्लास नेम वायरल डिसीजेस. मोस्ट ऑफ द वायरसेस कॉजेस डिसीजेस. वायरसेस कॉजेस डिसीजेस इन प्लांट्स एनिमल्स एंड ह्यूमन बीइंग्स. Most of the viruses causes diseases in plants, animals, and human beings. Some viral diseases are common cold, hepatitis, vax, polio, HIV. AIDS, Ebola, rabies. These are the viral diseases. Common cold, hepatitis, warts, polio, AIDS, Ebola, and rabies. Now the first one, viral diseases. Viral diseases in plants. Viruses causing diseases in plants like, first one is chlorosis. Means the greenish leaves are converted to yellowish color due to the loss of chlorophyll pigments. Hence the disease name is called chlorosis. Example, peach, yellowing disease. In peach plant, yellowing disease name is called as chlorosis. Next, mosaic disease in tobacco plants. Due to tobacco mosaic virus, the tobacco mosaic virus causing mosaic disease in tobacco plants. A brown colored rings are brown colored spots are present on the leaves of the tobacco plant. Hence the disease name is called mosaic disease. Next, wind tearing. Wind tearing in bendy. In bendy, the beans are yellowish in color. The total leaf is green in color. Only the beans are yellow in color. Hence, the disease name is called bean tearing in bendy. Next, malformation. Another disease name, malformation. Malformation means swollen shoot of cocoa. Swollen shoot of cocoa is called as malformation due to viral infection. The shoot or stem is swollen. Hence, in cocoa plant, this stage is called malformation. Breaking flowers in tulip. These are the some viral diseases in plants. Next, a 2 marks big viroid means a tiny fragment, a small fragment of nucleic acid. Small fragment of nucleic acid without protein coat or capsid is called as viroid. It is a 2 marks big. What is the difference between the viroid and another one, prion? First, viroid means it is a small or tiny fragment. A tiny fragment of nucleic acid without protein coat is called as viroid. Most of the viroids causes diseases in commercially important crops. Commercially important crop plants like tomato, potato, cucumber and citrus. These are the commercially important plants. Viroid is a virus particle, a tiny fragment of nucleic acid without protein coat is called as viroid. These viroids causing commercially important diseases in crop plants like tomato, potato, cucumber and citrus. Next, viral diseases. Viral diseases in humans or animals. Some viruses causing diseases in humans. The human diseases like polio, AIDS, Ebola, rabies, influenza. These are the some diseases causing viruses in human beings. Polio disease, AIDS, Ebola, rabies and influenza. These are the viral diseases in human beings. Most of the viral diseases, they do not cause death. Most of viral diseases, do not cause death. Example, polio and neonatal rubella. Polio and neonatal rubella. These viruses causing diseases, polio disease and neonatal rubella disease in human beings, but they do not cause the death. Next, some viruses causing diseases in human and it leads to the death of the organisms like AIDS, Ebola. Mortality rate is high mortality rate, death or mortality, death rate or mortality rate is high. Example, AIDS, Ebola and now Corona also. These are the viral diseases in humans. Prion. Prion is a virus particle that consists of a infectious proteinaceous. Proteinaceous, infectious particle. The proteinaceous infectious particle is called prion without a nucleic acid. These are the 2 marks bit. What is the difference between viroid and prion? Viroid means a small or tiny fragment of nucleic acid without protein coat is called viroid. Prion means a proteinaceous infectious particle without nucleic acid. Nucleic acid is absent in prion and protein coat is absent in the viroid. Next, these prions causing diseases in animals. Prions causing diseases in animals like mad cow disease. Mad cow disease in cows. mad cow disease in cows by a prion. Next, in sheep, scrapie disease. Scrapie disease in sheep. The disease causing agent is a prion. Next, if a man eat beef, the prion that enters into the man and causing crudge felt Jacob disease. Krugerfeld Jacob disease in human beings. If the man eat the beef, the prion that enters into the man and causing the Krugerfeld Jacob disease in human beings. These are the prions. So complete the viruses. Totally a unit microbiology is completed. In this chapter, we are discussing about bacteria and viruses. Complete the unit. The unit mark is marks is 6 marks. 1 2 marks question and 1 4 marks question comes from these two chapters.